seasons of the year. Ready? Here we go. What are the seasons of the year? Each year is divided into four periods of 3 months each, known as seasons. Every season is defined by specific elements found in the climate and temperature conditions. There are four seasons: winter, spring, summer, autumn. Winter is the coldest and darkest season of the year in polar and temperate climates. It occurs after autumn and before spring. The Earth's axis tilt causes seasons, with winter in one hemisphere when it's summer in the other. Winter brings precipitation, varying between rain and snow based on the region's climate. It also marks the shortest day and longest night of the year. Winter season in the Northern Hemisphere, December, January, February. Winter season in the Southern Hemisphere, June, July, August. Spring is a season of renewal and growth. Flowers bloom, birds chirp, and trees become green again. It occurs after winter and before summer. At the spring equinox, days and nights are approximately 12 hours long, with daytime length increasing and nighttime length decreasing as the season progresses until the summer. When it is spring in the Northern Hemisphere, it is autumn in the Southern Hemisphere and vice versa. Spring season in the Northern Hemisphere, March, April, May. Spring season in the Southern Hemisphere, September, October, November. Summer is the hottest and brightest of the four temperate seasons, occurring after spring and before autumn. The earliest sunrises and latest sunsets also occur near the date of the summer solstice. Athos centered on the summer solstice, daylight hours are the longest and darkness hours are the shortest, with day length decreasing as the season progresses after the solstice. When it is summer in the Northern Hemisphere, it is winter in the Southern Hemisphere, and vice versa. Summer season in the Northern Hemisphere, June, July, August. Summer season in the Southern Hemisphere, December, January, February. Autumn is a magical season when leaves change color and fall from trees. Autumn paints the leaves with beautiful colors. It occurs after summer and before winter. Autumn is the season when the duration of daylight becomes noticeably shorter and the temperature cools considerably. Day length decreases and night length increases as the season progresses until the winter solstice in Northern Hemisphere and Southern Hemisphere. Autumn season in the Northern Hemisphere, September, October, November. Autumn season in the Southern Hemisphere, March, April, May. It is a quiz time. It is the hottest season of the year. Summer. Tree leaves tumble down in this season. Autumn. It snows in this season. Winter. Flowers start to grow in this season. spring. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and support.